Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One of the greatest gifts that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bestowed upon us, the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, upon his servants, is that of the obligation of the five daily prayers. Through these five connections with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we're able to leave behind whatever was taking us away from the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and return to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala, to worship Him, to glorify Him, to praise Him, to humble ourselves before Him, to ask of Him, to truly submit to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us think for a moment, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not make this a pillar of Islam, did not make the five daily salawat an obligation, what would our status be? Would we be worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and returning to Him? Or would we be deviating more from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Unfortunately, a lot of the ummah think of this salah as a burden, as a chore that they do in order to get it away and get it out of our path. But the way we should be looking at the salah is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed these for us at different intervals in order to reconnect to Him, in order to refresh our iman and to strengthen our worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked, if any of you was to have a stream in front of his house and he was to take a dip or a swim in this water five times a day, would he have any dirt left on him? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam continued, the similitude of that is like the prayer in which five times a day it cleanses the heart, so a person remains sinless, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive the sins between the salawat. And also, if every few hours you are returning back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no matter how far you have gone, no matter how much your mind and heart has been clouded by the dunya, but always you're returning back to that path. You're always following the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and getting close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala every few hours, then that will help to strengthen our iman. That will help to guide us and keep us on that straight path and keep our deen strong. If we did not have that, our status would be for sure very different. But alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, all praise is due to Allah that we have this salah in order to get back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in order to get back to our deen. So take advantage of this, my dear brothers and sisters. Really cherish the salah. Really cherish this opportunity to be with your Lord and to ask of Him and to glorify Him, because there is nothing better than the salah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for Him to worship Him, especially through this salah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us. Wa jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.